Okay, here's some detail of the engine oil filter, and all this little stuff there should not be there, and all the little shiny things you see are metal particles from the inside of the engine, which is not good. The dark gray and there's been several of these, kind of like little threads you can see right there in between my fingers. And then the darker gray stuff, the kind of dull gray, that is probably bearing material. A lot of trash in this oil filter.